Bill overdue, final notice, noise complaint, traffic violation, cease and desist, restraining order. Dad, what are we supposed to do with all this?
Well, paper can be used in many creative ways and turned into a lot of interesting things, like a duck, or fashion, inventions, and other things.
Come on, there's got to be at least one good letter.
Actually, yeah, we've got an invitation.
Huh? We never had one of those before.
That's not true. I've been invited to court several times.
No, it's from the mayor.
He wants us to go to the town hall for a surprise?
Maybe they'll reveal a statue of me.
Why would they be making a statue of you?
I sit a lot, which makes me a pretty reliable life model. And I'm a great example to people.
They're more likely to make some kind of example of you.
Maybe they cleared up that legal gray area about whether I'm a feral animal or your child.
Oh, honey, you're the same as all my kids. A combination of both.
I guess we'll just have to go and find out.
Go, Wattersons, go! Go, Wattersons, go!
I don't want to say I told you so, because I wouldn't be heard over all this cheering. So I'll shout it instead. I told you so!
Welcome! Our social services have decided to offer you a new house.
Impossible. What's the catch? There's always a catch.
There's only a few compulsory additional terms, conditions, and hypothecations, or catches for short.
What do you mean?
Well, the people of Elmore thought you deserved a brand new house in a brand new state with brand new neighbors who can put up with you, a brand new police force to deal with you, and a brand new court system to prosecute you.
That sounds more like a punishment than a reward.
No one said it was a reward. They said it's what you deserve.
But that's like banishing us.
Think of it more like witness protection. We're just protecting people from witnessing you ever again.